Father God, we thank you for the reality of your resurrection power. We thank you that the same power that raised Jesus from the dead right now dwells in us. That same power that took him out of the tomb, that brought him into new life, resurrection life, that same power right now is here and available here right now among us. Father God, thank you. And Father, I want to ask that through your Holy Spirit, your power now will be released among us here. For each of these people, Father God, you know exactly why they're standing here. For some of them, it's about their relationship with you. For some of them, it's about physical healing. Father God, I want to ask for you now, through the power of your Holy Spirit, to touch the lives of each of these people. Right where they are, right now. If you're in the congregation, you can't see what's going on here. I'd like you just to be praying with us, be praying for these people. If there's someone you know that's come to the front, just from where you're sitting, just pray for them. If not, just pick someone else or pray for everybody. But prayer is not a spectator sport. It's something we all participate in. Father God, so I ask you now to pour out your Holy Spirit upon these people. Come with your power, Father God, into the lives of each of these individuals. Come by your power into the lives of each of these individuals. Bring transformation. And the way we saw that transformation in the scripture this morning, as those women's lives were turned upside down by an encounter with the risen Jesus, I want to ask right now for an encounter with the risen Jesus for each of the people here this morning. By your power, Father God, bring change and transformation. Father, set people free where people are in emotional bondage this morning, mental bondage this morning. I want to ask that you will set them free in the name of Jesus, in the power of your Spirit. Set them free. Bring healing and wholeness. Father God, where there are people here with physical needs this morning, that I believe that your Holy Spirit brings healing and wholeness to people. And I want to ask for each of these people here now who are standing in front of us here and in front of you, Father God, that your Spirit will touch their lives, whatever part of their body it is that needs healing, that Father God, your Spirit will be there right now working in them, bringing healing and wholeness, change and transformation, renewal into their lives. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Okay, people who are standing with people, I'd like you just to come to the other side of them and for just you to talk to them or pray with them, whatever's in your heart, because it may well be as you've stood there, God's spoken to you. So I'd like you just to do that, to continue to pray. Congregation, we have finished this part of the meeting this morning. You can sit if you'd like to. You can go on praying for these people if you'd like to. You can go and fetch your children from creche or Sunday club if you'd like to. You can leave if you'd like to and tell people outside the amazing news that Jesus is alive. Amen.